Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am going to make a juice with some remnants from the refrigerator. And apparently, my dog, he wants to see what I'm doing. Say hi, champ. Can you say hi? He doesn't care. So I was gonna make a smoothie out of this ingredients, but I decided it'll pack more of a punch if I juice it. So what I have here is one bunch of parsley and a half of a pineapple. So I'm gonna cut up the pineapple. I'm gonna leave the skin on because the pineapple is an organic pineapple. So I'm gonna leave the skin on and I'll come back and show you what it looks like when I'm done. So here I have cut up my pineapple so that it'll fit into my juicer. So I have the bunch of parsley, which if you like cilantro better, you can use cilantro. And I have this half of pineapple. Both of these smell so good. I'm so excited to taste them together. I'm not sure how much juice this is gonna make, but we'll see at the end. So here's what I got, about 24 ounces of juice. It has a little bit of foam. When you juice pineapples, sometimes you'll get a little bit of foam, but look at that green juice. It's nice and sweet, and I'm excited to drink it. This is gonna be for the first meal of the day for me, which will be later on today. I'm not sure. Whenever I get hungry, that's when I eat. So if you want a simple green juice, a cheap green juice, this is the one for you. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, y'all, take care.